In other news, the police chief of Calbayog City, Samar, sacked after a supposed police operation left Mayor Ronaldo Aquino and five others dead last week. The Philippine National Police said Lieutenant Colonel Neil Montaño was relieved for command responsibility. PNP officer in charge Guillermo Eleazar also says another reason was the irresponsible conduct of Calbayog's police intelligence officer, who asked the local court for a list of lawyers allegedly representing communist groups. The PNP leadership has apologized and denied having any hand in the intelligence gathering incident. The rule of law is under siege. That's how Senator Francis Pangilinan reacted to the spate of killings in the country, some involving men in uniform.
If you go back as far back as the Marcos regime, they're saying 80, total of 80 lawyers have been killed in connection with or in connection with cases that they're handling. So 61 of the 80 has happened in the last 4 years. So that gives you a sense of precisely the rule of law under siege. And the police, who have repeatedly been involved in abuses and questionable shootouts, patuloy pa rin ang nakikita natin. The wanton disregard for the law, the impunity, and the defense of the administration towards these abuses and these excesses in violence, what we call, you know, the only violence that's legitimate under our, you know, constitutional democracy is the legitimate use of force of the police and the armed forces.
Okay.
Obviously, now, there's been a lot of excesses and abuses. Vigilance is key. Public outcry and organized efforts to oppose these incidents are also key.